The Shahed-136 Kamikaze drone, an Iranian-made, nosy drone that flew slowly and produced a lot of noise, appeared to be able to numb the world's attention despite its perceived lack of sophistication. In actuality, the drone caused quite a few losses in the war. Apart from being manufactured under license by Belarus and Russia, it appears that China has a covert interest in the fragrance of the Shahed-136 design. There is news that China has launched the PD-2900, a kind of kamikaze drone akin to the Shahed-136, well without requiring a license like Russia did. An exceptionally huge flying kamikaze drone UAV with two gasoline engines has been unveiled by a Chinese manufacturer. Owing to its two engines and vast wing area, the PD-2900 drone can go 2,500 kilometers at a maximum speed of 250 kilometers per hour and maintain an endurance of 12 hours. The PD-2900 is noticeably bigger than previous long-range kamikaze drones, such as the Harop and Shahed-136. The PD-2900 is also launched using an expendable rocket known as RATO, much like other kamikaze drones. Because most components and platforms are readily available, even in the civilian sector, large kamikaze drones have emerged as a low-cost substitute for cruise missiles. The PD-2900 is depicted in pictures circulating with camouflage paint that resembles that of the Sukhoi Su-57, Russia's fifth-generation multirole fighter. The main body of the PD-2900 is made of composite and carbon fiber components, which reduces total weight while maximizing structural strength. Using a catapult or rocket-assisted takeoff is an option. This permits completely autonomous flight along a prearranged path, including takeoff and landing. The main body of the PD-2900 is made of composite and carbon fiber components, which reduces total weight while maximizing structural strength.